another full cart of new items in the dollar spot. I just love these. Oh my gosh. They have these adorable cake stands. Cool tones are definitely in for this spring. Super stylish. This is so adorable. I have to follow my own rule. Buy now, decide later.
Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all shopping and shop with me videos, home decor and home decoration videos. So if you love home decor, Target, Home Goods, stores like that, you will definitely love it here. So please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below to help me reach my subscriber goal of 50,000 and hit the notification bell so you can get notified every single time I post a new video. It is Tuesday, so on my channel, that means it is Target Tuesday. We're gonna head into Target and we are going to be looking at all of the new Valentine's Day stuff, as well as all of the new dollar spot finds. Yesterday we took a look at everything new over in the home decor section by Studio McGee and Hearth and Hand. Of course I will be continuing to show those items as I find them, but I really hope that you guys loved those items. I'm so excited about today's video, so I don't want to drag this on any further. Let's head into Target and see what they have new for Valentine's Day of 2022. I can't even believe it's 2022. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go inside. Okay, first up of course is the dollar spot. There's so many new items. Another full cart of new items in the dollar spot, but first I want to show you something, I can't even get the words out. They're using a new display technique for something in the dollar spot, and I really like it. They have this whole new wall of dish towels. I've never seen them display them like this, but we have the new Valentine's Day towels. So they have this one that says I love us, and then it comes with this pink and red striped towel as well. So you get both of these for $5. Has some bigger pink stripes on the inside, but that one is so nice. Then they have this one that says you and me, it's a forever kind of thing, and this is embroidered, so is this one, which is really, really nice. This one has like a heart scalloped edge, which is adorable. And then it has this like red other dish towel with it, just like a patterned red. Both of these, you get both towels for $5, so two towels for $5. I just love these. Oh my gosh. Down here they have another set that says the kitchen is the heart of the home, and then this one comes with a red, white and pink plaid. So pretty, all fully embroidered as well. If you are a gnome lover, they have this gnome towel. It has six different gnomes across the front that all have different patterns. Adorable. And then this pink and red heart towel. Oh, I wish you could like mix and match. This is like the time where like I wish they didn't come together, because I really like this pink heart towel, but I'm not the biggest fan of gnomes. Down here, they have sets that come with a pot holder. So this one says, love grows best in little houses like this. And then it has a little house with a tiny pink heart. And it comes with a pink heart oven mitt that is just so darling. I really like this. These sets are $5 as well. Then this one that says, I love you more than coffee. And it has that heart scalloped edge again. Comes with a heart-shaped pot holder. And then this one is like a decal on there and not embroidered. So just keep that in mind. Down here we have some nicer towels. So these ones are more of like a thicker material. Another two set. So these are, I feel like, more like bathroom towels. It says love makes this house a home, and then it comes with this really, really adorable pink and gray heart towel as well. And I also really like this mauve it has down here at the bottom. This is a super nice set. Then there is this set that has a big red embroidered heart and then this little stitching across the bottom. And then this one has just this heart and stripe pattern on the bottom. I actually really like this set. These ones are very nice. These towels are a little bit smaller, but I feel like once you unfold them and kind of like arrange them the way you like, these ones are so nice. Another set they have, which is more springy, is this one that says hello sunshine. It has this kind of like sage green tasseling at the bottom, and then it comes with a sage green towel. Then they have this one that says wipe your paws, and then it comes with this one that has little dogs and dog bones all over it, which is so cute. Moving down here, we have more of a plain set, which kind of like goes really well with the new like Hearth and Hand and Studio McGee stuff, I think. Very springy, gets me so excited. Just a plain blue towel with a navy stripe and some like tasseling down at the bottom, and then another blue stripe. I like how they like go together, but they're not like a perfect match. They just complement each other really well. Here are a couple more of the sets that come with the oven mitt. So this one says measure life with smiles, and has little measuring spoons, and then on the back it has a little like conversion in the kind of like grippy things that would help you get the pans out of the oven, which is so nice. I also love the green color on there. Then this one that says this might be the wine talking, but I love wine, and then it has an embroidered wine glass. And then on here it has a pot holder that just says cheers, so cheers. another set for $5. Here's more of these Love Makes This House a Home towels. These Home Sweet Home towels, really pretty green color again, that's all embroidered with just a bunch of little homes on the other towel. And then a fully decked out paw print towel with a gray striped towel to accompany it. So definitely tons of options here for hand towels. And I think I'm gonna go for these ones. I feel like these ones are just the perfect mix. I love them. Okay, keeping with Valentine's Day stuff, they have these little baking sets. They're like all silicone baking sets. You get a little spoon, a whisk, and a spatula for $3. They're a little bit smaller in size, but I still feel like this is a really good, adorable set for $3. For $3 as well are these cookie cutters. There's an I heart you and then a couple different heart shapes. Super cute. You could also use this to make like fun shaped pancakes for Valentine's Day. Like I said, this is only $3. I feel like this is a good deal and something that I'm gonna consider getting for making Brian breakfast for Valentine's Day. These wooden signs are so nice and very, very customizable. It's actually a charcuterie board. So there's this heart one, just like a little heart cut out of it. So, so nice. Then they have this one that is just a full heart shape. You could definitely like paint this and make it a little sign, but it is technically a charcuterie board, so it is food safe, and both of these are $5. Up here as well, there are also these silicone candy molds. You can make these tiny little like candy bars, say like kiss me, love, a heart, be mine. These are super adorable for $3. There's also these ones that are like a bow and arrow, little lips, so fun for Valentine's Day as well. They also have these hot chocolate mold sets. These are for Valentine's Day as well. It says silicone candy molds, includes one mold to make 3 hot chocolate bombs, so like Valentine's Day versions of a hot chocolate bomb. All of the silicone molds are $3. How adorable are these? So they have these like mixing bowl sets. These are adorable, or it's just a big ceramic mixing bowl with like a pourer. These are $5. They're a little bit like scalloped and they have it in white and red. It probably also comes in pink like these. They have these adorable cake stands. They have this really pretty light pink color. This is $5, has hearts on the edges. Or you can get it in white that has all hearts around it like that. How adorable is that? I think I'm gonna put one of each of these in my cart. I really, really like these. So many fun Valentine's Day window clings. I love these. This one says Happy Valentine's Day and they are a little bit glittery in a bunch of different like pinks and red shades. These are $1. Then they have this one that says I choose you and it has a little like fake gumball machine that is so, so adorable. This colorful one that says XO with a bunch of different like bow and arrows and hearts. And then this one that has little like cupcakes and strawberries that says you are so sweet or you're so sweet. And all of these are $1. I love how they have so many different options. These are just fun for little kids to play with, to rearrange on like your fridge or a window. So I really like these and I love how they're always $1 and they always have so many options. They also have this really fun headband over here that says Struck by Cupid and it just looks like a little bow and arrow going through your head and it's like a pretty pink and red glitter. I love these, they're just $1. I just love fun festive stuff like this. Down here they have these little felt baskets which are perfect for collecting Valentine's Day that says you've been struck by Cupid and it has little like wings on the side. This is just a little pink one and this is $3. Then they have this blue little heart-shaped bag which is also adorable. And then they have a one that kind of looks like a mailbox. They're all a little bit squished but it says Cupid's Delivery Service. So adorable, just needs a little bit of love to like puff it back up. But they have 3 different options for little like Valentine's Day card collectors. I also meant to mention, look at the cutie new Dollar Spot decor. How adorable for Valentine's Day. And it's super colorful, which I love. And this is what the one behind me looks like. Just 2 big hearts. I absolutely love this. I think it's so fun and I'm so excited. Okay, so that's it right now for specific Valentine's Day Dollar Spot finds, but there's tons of new spring finds as well, so we're gonna talk about those next. Okay, so first up are these wall tiles. So you get 10 sheets in each pack for $5, and they have this one, which is like a hexagonal pattern, which is super nice. Then they have this one, which I feel like is going to be a fan favorite. I feel like this is a really popular like tile pattern. These can be used to put on a wall or you can lay them down on the floor and they're very renter friendly. And I feel like they're bringing this pattern back from last year, but I could be wrong. It looks really familiar to me though. Again, 10 sheets for $5 and those are the 3 patterns they have of those. Next up, they have these little like counter shelves so you can put stuff there and then you can hang stuff off of it as well. These are $3 a piece and they do have them in white as well as in black. I knew they were gonna bring bud vases back again, and I love this new color. It's like a pinky warm tone. I feel like that'll be really, really nice for the spring and Easter. Really, really good shapes as well. Then they brought back the exact same three set that they had last year. Three for $3 is a really, really good deal compared to paying $4.99 for one over in the Hearth and Hand section. Love both of these, such good finds. This vase is new to me. It has a little bit of a chip on the top, but I feel like you could put permanent marker on it and it would be fine. This is $3, actually super stylish and nice for $3 as well. Oh my gosh, this is really nice. Here's an item that I did not see from the coffee collection. It's this little set of espresso cups. These are adorable. It's actually super nice. They just say espresso on them. You get four of them for $5 and the little stand. They have these new scent diffusers. These are adorable. These are $3 a piece. They have amber and orchid scented. They also have cardamom and lily, as well as berry citrus breeze. These are adorable, super nice for a bathroom shelf. Here are more of those vases. So they have some that are not chipped. Look at this white one. They also have this super adorable white one that just has little black dots all over it. I super, super like these. And then it also comes in this really pretty light pink color with stripes, and the stripes are engraved in. These are way too nice to be from the dollar spot. I think this goes with the other ones we just saw. Oh my gosh, it's green. It has little flowers all over it. It's like a really pretty, like, darker sage green. I feel like my camera has a hard time with greens, but that's what that looks like in real life. They have two new pillows in the dollar spot. They have this one that says Hello Sunshine, like the towel that we saw, with this tassel, and then it has this like splatter paint print on the back. Then they have this big striped one, which just has like sagey, bluey, greenish stripes, and then these like sage curly tassels, and each of these are $5. Cool tones are definitely in for this spring. This jar is new. It's $3. I really like it. It's kind of hard to tell, but it has like a light beige pebbling. Then it just has a wooden top with a little leather pull. Super, super nice for only $3. Down here, they have these little rugs. They're calling them rugs. They look like just honestly like giant placemats. To me, they look too small to be a rug, but that could just be me. These are $5 a piece. They are 24 by 16, so I feel like definitely smaller than rugs you'd see other places. Next up right here, we have a new little fake plant. This comes in a like cement textured vase with dirt, which I really like. Then it kind of has this sort of leafing up top. I think this one is super adorable and it's $5. A new item I absolutely love are these acrylic trays. These are $5. I feel like they're perfect for storing like your perfumes or something really nicely on your like bathroom vanity. It has a little bit of gold detailing all around the side, if you can see that. So I really like those. It'd be perfect for in drawer storage as well for $5. They have these spray bottle sets. These are glass spray bottles. I feel like these would be perfect for like maybe essential oils or like little cleaning sprays, yoga mat sprays. I like that they are glass. They could also be great for travel as well. They are $3 a piece and they do come with little labels so you can write what is on them. Down here, there is this reversible hanging chalkboard sign that is shaped like a heart. You could paint this. It's honestly perfect for Valentine's Day. It could be great for if you're having like maybe like a Valentine's Day get together or Galentine's Day event. You could write maybe like what the menu is on this side or just make a little sign. It does come with the piece of chalk for $3. Down here, there are some more new little hanging shelves. This one is a gold color with a wooden shelf. It is $3 and it comes in this half moon shape, or you can get it in this triangular shape. Oh my Lanta. This is $5. It's a two-tiered tray. I love how it is wooden on the bottom. The one that is similar to this from last year is all the woven material, and it's like kind of hard to get stuff to stand up on. This is so nice. This is gonna be so popular. We have already seen some of the like New Year's exercise equipment, but there's a couple of new items as well. So they have this new yoga block. It comes with a built-in handle. They do have it in yellow as well as in teal green. So it's just a color preference. These are $5 a piece. Brian would love this, so I'm definitely gonna pick one up for him. Then they also have these three pack of resistance loop bands. So you get a light, a medium, and a heavy. Again, in two different colorways, they're the exact same thing, but if you prefer like blues or more like neutral tones, they have options for that. And these are also $5 a piece. They also have these battery operated portable fans. These are perfect to clip onto like a stroller if you're going out on a hot day to like the zoo or maybe to Disney. These are great for that, or just out on like a neighborhood walk. I guess they're also for like maybe a personal gym, but they just clip on right here, and they are just a battery operated portable fan, and they have a couple different colors for $5 a piece. They have a couple new like novelty storage shelves, maybe for kids or for a playroom. So first up, they have this one, which is shaped like a truck, which is just so adorable. Kids could maybe keep like crayons or little like Hot Wheels cars, little like figurine type things that they have in here for $5. Then they also have these just wooden crate ones that have little rainbows all over them. These are adorable. They do have more colorful options if you prefer things that are more colorful. Just tons of little storage solutions for kids. Down here, they also have this novelty storage shelf that is customizable. This is so adorable. It looks like a little house with windows, and this is $5 as well. We have already seen the new bookends, but we have not yet seen these wood houses. So they have a couple different shapes and colors. So these ones are pink and purple on the inside. I feel like they kind of go along with the kids' storage shelves that we just saw. Or they have these ones, which are black and white on the inside. And then they also have these ones, which are like blue and teal on the inside. Comment down below with how you would use these if you would purchase them, just to give some other people ideas. These houses are new to me as well. They are planters. There's tons of new planters. We're gonna talk about those as well. But they have a bunch of different sizes. So I kind of have a lot of them in my cart. So they have a bunch of different shapes, or three different shapes, but they come in two different sizes. So they have a $5 version, and all of them do have a place for drainage. But then they also have ones that are a little bit smaller that are $3. They're all white with like a splattered gray look, so it kind of just depends what shape you are looking for. But just to kind of give you an overview of what you might be able to find, just a lot of different little like house-shaped planters in a variety of sizes. Here is another new decorative vase that they have. This is $5. It actually has like a smaller vase running down it, and then it has like a black wire vase all around it. Super stylish and sleek. I like how you can remove this vase and then you can spray paint it whatever color you want if black doesn't work with your decor style, but this is $5. Then they have these ones, which are $5, and you get three little like beaker style vases. I know this has a name and I cannot think of what it's called. Like when you know, take one little part of a plant and grow it into a whole new plant, you put it in something like this, but I can't think of what it's called. Definitely leave the name of it down below if you know what I'm talking about. We did already talk about these in last week's Target Tuesday. If you missed it, I'll have it linked down below. But next to that, they have even more new vases. These ones are a bit smaller. They have this pink colored one. It does have a place for drainage. It also comes in teal, mint, and then it also, I have it in my cart, comes in like a charcoal-y color. I guess you could call it black, but I would say it's more of like a charcoal gray color. So those are the four colors of these vases, and all of these are $3. Down here, they do have a bigger version that comes with feet, which is nice. It does have the hole for drainage again. This is $5. I'm gonna have to go ahead and guess that this probably comes in the same four colors of the other vases we just saw. They're just sold out at my store, but there's a lot of new vase options here. If you don't want glass, or maybe you're trying to teach your kids about gardening or something like that, they have plastic options as well. Also has drainage, and these ones are just $1, totally shatterproof, kid-free, so might be a safer option if you have kids around. I did also find one of these kind of like weird looking sloth, maybe panda, I'm not sure, little vases. So this is an option as well for $3. They also have tiny little garden gnomes for $1. They're pretty detailed. They have lots of details. I do notice here though that a lot of the ones in my dollar spot are chipped or broken, so just make sure you are checking. But they do have these super little detailed garden gnomes for $1. They also have these metal plant stakes as well for $1 that are cute. They say like, let's root for each other, soak it up, stuff like that. And I think you could write on the other side so you know what's in there. But if you want to jazz up your plants at home, they do have these metal plant stakes. They do have this little fake plant. I think it's supposed to be like a fake succulent as well, with dirt in this little teal pot for $3. So we did already see this little plant, but it comes in a couple more options. So they have this like pink splattered print one with succulents, as well as this like nudie pinky colored one with this greenery and the dirt. I actually really like this one. It's very sleek and modern, and all of those are $3 a piece. Between Christmas and straight into now being like Valentine's Day stuff and spring, the dollar spot has really kept me on my toes. I've been super impressed. But let me know what you think about all the dollar spot stuff that they've had over the last few months down below. I've told you to comment down below a lot in this video, but I just like chatting with you guys, okay? There are some new doormats for Valentine's Day. So they have this one for $13 from Threshold that says, I hope you like hugs. And then they also have that one that says love, and then hello, welcome home. So just some new ones for spring, but there are two for Valentine's Day, so I wanted to show them to you. Found some Valentine's pillows kind of hidden on an end cap and mixed with some random Christmas pillows. First one I found is this one, which is like a pink knitted with a white knitted heart in the center. This is actually by Threshold and it is $20. Really like that one. I love this one. I was hoping to find this one in the stores. So it is like white and then it has these embroidered light pink hearts all over it with gold. I don't really like love these corner tassels. I don't really feel like these make sense with the coloring of the rest of the pillow. I don't know, what do you guys think? But I just don't think that those go. This one is also Threshold and $20. And then there is this one, which is Threshold as well for $20. All knitted, this one's a lot more soft. This has like these really soft like yarn woven hearts that have pink, red, beige, and white. Super nice, and I love the red piping all around it as well. Look at all of these $10 Valentine's Day spritz throws. They have a couple different patterns. They have this red one with white hearts. As always, these are super, super, super soft. Then they have this one that says love in like pink, purple, teal, just a lot of really pretty like pastels for Valentine's Day with little hearts all over it in a really pretty white color. Again, super, super soft. Then there is this one that says love, and then it has little like rainbows and just other little like ethereal. This is almost like a doodle blanket. Like, it looks like it's covered in doodles. It has like X's and O's, arrows, and a really pretty pink color for $10. There is a heart pillow over in the pillow fort section, which is the kids bedroom decor section, that is perfect for Valentine's Day and definitely coming home with me. It's so soft, it's white, it's very like subtle and just adorable, and yeah, I'm getting it and it will definitely be linked down below. Back over in the Valentine's section, I wanted to show you some of the decor that they had here. So right here they have by Spritz this XOXO tabletop sign. This is $10, pretty heavy as well. I love this garland right here. It's just little white hearts with little tassels. I actually think I'm going to pick up one of these. I have a pretty cute idea of something I can do with one of these. So I actually, I don't know if I should get one or two. You know my saying, buy now, decide later. So I'm gonna pick up two of these. I have a really cute idea for a future Valentine's Day DIY. They have this really cute kissing booth sign for $5. This adorable like pink, red, and white little pom-pom wreath for $20. Down here they have some like ombre pink to red bottle brush trees. They also have this like giant pink lit decor heart. So you can actually turn that on. They also have this $5 wooden rainbow, this really adorable pink car with this red heart on top for $5. Then they have all of these that they had last year. So they have like peanut butter and jelly, toast and avocado, like donut in the middle, eggs and bacon, and then these little like puffins. I know that they're not actually puffins, but that's just what we call them, at least where I live, these little like decorative puffins. And they have this one so far. I know these are always really, really popular, so they have this one so far. Then for hanging decor, they have this rainbow, this yarn rainbow that is so cute for $10. This chalkboard heart, kind of similar to the one in the dollar spot, but you could also, you know, write stuff on here, or you could use a Cricut and decorate it if you'd like. Here is another heart garland, has all different colors, and it has little like Sherpa hearts coming out of it. It does have little pom-pom balls at the end for $10. There is this heart wreath for $5. Also, this three heart hanging sign that has kind of Sherpa in the middle. I love how all the colors are a little bit different, but they still go together. And I kind of feel like it's separated by like lighter Valentine's Day, like light pinks and things like that, and then more like bright, colorful Valentine's Day. This adorable Cupid stop here sign. This is $15. I really, really like this. I'm trying to decide if I want to get it. Ugh, I have to follow my own rule. Buy now, decide later. For $15, they have this three heart pink neon sign, which is so, so cool. That is
$15.
They have this pink, white, and red vase filler. This is $5. You get light pink, white, and red vase filler hearts.
They also have this heart truck. It's just a metal truck with a pink roof, has little hearts all over it. This is $10. And then this three-tiered tray, which I feel like they've brought back from last year as well. This is $15 and super, super adorable if you like to change out your tiered trays for different holidays. To match this like pom-pom wreath that we saw, they also have a pom-pom garland that just has the red, the pink, and the white. It is 72 inches in length and it is $10. They also have this sign that says loves me, loves me not, all the way down to loves me a lot, and this is $10.
This is so adorable. It is a little like yarn heart sign, and it's light pink and ivory, but it has this silver all strung through it. That would look really pretty over maybe like a pink floral wreath, I feel like, or like a white floral wreath. You could put that in the middle on your front door and it would really pop. They have this little love heart sign, which is like a little wall decor, just says love for $5. They also have this garland that just says love. Here is kind of what it looks like. Same length as the other garland, 72 inches for $10. Another adorable little puffin. I love how it's covered with hearts and just says I heart you. These are adorable. A lot of people love to collect these. And then they always have a little charm at the bottom that says their name. This one's name is Carmine, and then it will say the year on the back in which you purchased it, and these are just $5. I almost missed this tiny little adorable bird that is $5. Love her lashes, love them. Over in this Valentine's Day section, they have lots of molds. This is actually super nice. It's metal on the outside, but silicone on the inside. Makes it a lot easier to take it in and out of the oven. It's a little donut pan. They also have this little silicone baking pan, as well as bigger hearts. Oh, I'm so excited for Valentine's Day. Easter candy sighting, my most favorite candy ever. Cadbury mini eggs, love these. Let me know down below, do you prefer the mini eggs or the cream eggs? Brian likes the cream eggs, I like the mini eggs, but which one do you prefer?
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing all of the new Valentine's Day items. I will, of course, show you more as I find them, but I hope that you enjoyed seeing a huge overview of what you can find at your store right now. Please be sure to let me know down below what was your favorite item. Let's chat about it down in the comments below. But if you haven't yet, please make sure you give the video a big thumbs up. It really helps my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below to help me reach my subscriber goal of 50,000, and you can also hit the notification bell if you would like to be notified every single time I post a new video. That is gonna be it for me. I love you all so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys!